breaks, just basically watching films with lots of audiences, like a big audience, with lots of people in there, let's say Naked Gun. And everyone was screaming with laughter during that film because they were laughing, I was laughing.
Yeah.
And you just felt as if it was the first time you'd seen the film, though you'd probably seen it about 15 times.
So a full crowd in there.
Yeah, full crowd was great.
Just, it's the atmosphere, it makes the film more...
Well, it's like, it's nothing like watching it at home on video.
Yeah.
It's like, take the film Fish Called Wanda.
Mm.
Saw that here and I thought it was the most the hilarious film I'd ever seen because everyone was laughing. Saw it on video and I thought it was pathetic, I just couldn't laugh anymore.
Oh, I suppose, when I was cashier, really, when I first started, and when we had big films, crowds and crowds of people, like Saturday Night Fever, things like that, you know, where you get lots and lots of people in. The satisfying feeling that you've got when you've got the whole place full up, you've found every single seat, you know that yourself.
Yeah.
It's different sort of memories, aren't there? You always feel as if the staff that are here now are the best there's been. But you can feel that all the way through the years. You know, everybody's been a nice crowd.
One fond moment. No, you got me stuck there.
Something about the fruities.
Oh, they're a waste of time. I only do it when I'm on break, you know. I'm bored, you know. You see, as I work all day, you know, there's no one else to go on break with me on Thursdays and that. Mm. And I just get bored, so I just play the fruit machines.
Just pause a minute. Right. Carry on.
I just get bored. They're a waste of time, you know.
Well, come on, you did spend a lot of money on them. You did.
Yeah,
you play them every time. You play them every time.
I've spent a lot of money on them, and I've lost a lot. I'm mad, completely mad. I don't know why you. It's one of them things, you know.
But you must have enjoyed it, though.
Yeah, I did enjoy it in a way. And then, you know, if I lost a lot of money, I'd go in the toilet and cry all day.
Go to the office.
If I ever was in a bad mood, you know what it was for. I lost a lot of money.
I like the staff, everybody that works here. Get on with them, that's the reason, the main reason for me staying here so long. And Stephen is smashing blood. Don't forget. He want me to say that.
Right.
Your mother broke.
Can you answer a question?
No, I'm not filming, for God's sake.
This is the last night Kelly Cinema Basin, so.
Right, these will just get thrown in a box, and if you want to swap them backwards and forwards between each other, then that's up to you.
Rose, what do you think about it?
Baby.
Close up on Mr. Sand. I thought you were going to say hello.
Do you know where Joyce is?
She's in the fridge.
Hello, Mum. It's nice, isn't it?
Gives me great pleasure to be here. Certainly, I'd just like to say, whatever it is, I'd very much like to say thank you.
It's an moment to film.
We have the Canon Cinema staff's version of the Battle of Pearl Harbor.
Oh, yes! You
see? Norwich, you're
making history, Ruby.
Excuse me. Making history, why?
You're going to be the last person to appear on video in the foyer.
Hi, Gabby.
Both of you, come on.
Filming you, filming us.
Oh, it's amazing, isn't it?
I'm afraid we're closed. DuckTales is now screening at a local Warner Theatre.
We'll just shoot it up.
What are you doing?
Take it easy.
filming when it falls off.
Hello?
This is my room.
Mind your head. It may fall off or explode.
Lawrence Poshney.
Yeah. You don't want to buy it, do you?
No.
Give me a tinny and I go.
Cheers, Lawrence. Have the best.
Are you ready?
There you go.
Yeah, good.
Wait. I will now attempt to see Jimi Hendrix while Sue, pause, draws a point over my head. Okay, are you ready, Sue? Off to three. One, two, three. Wild thing. That wasn't good enough. You didn't see it. No, notice. In the ear. Thank you.
Just send this off for me.
You better.
Hopefully for one thing, I hope they don't knock it down for some. That's one thing. It's part of the town. It's,
yeah.
You know, Warner Brothers is the cinema after this place. But this will be remembered as Basingstoke cinema. Even when Warner Brothers opened, this was Basingstoke cinema.
Yeah.
That was just a cinema, you know? This will always be the Basingstoke cinema. Mm. And that.
Anything you want to say?
Well, good luck anyway to everyone first, and I'll probably see you sometime in the future. Bye.
Well, I'll never forget this place. It's obvious. I don't think anyone who's worked here will ever forget it. Some of my best memories of films are always here. This has been part of my life since I was, for as long as I can remember, since I came here. I've always seen films here. I've never really gone to see any film anywhere else. I've always come here because I've never known another cinema. Never even knew the Tadley one was around at the time. This is definitely a landmark. If I ever get to the point where I'm writing biographies, I think this will be a major part of it. That's if I get rich and famous.
I just want to say thanks to everybody for being so nice. All those people are watching it now.
Mm-hmm. I miss working here. It's been great fun. So that's about it, really. I mean, that's what I'm going to miss.
Yeah.
More than anything, is the company. I mean, because we all got on like house on fire.
Mm.
That's what I'm going to miss.
All the years I'm here, for the past 5 years, I enjoy working with Joyce and Gloria as management. I think they're an events manager. Should I put that in here just in case Marley? Well, it's not. I'm not kidding. I think they're an events manager.
What could he do to you? Sack you?
Yes.
I don't think Marley could see this, do you?
That's true.
Yeah.
I enjoy working with Joyce and Toria. Joyce is the best manager because she's so helpful.
Anything
else you want to say? I'm sorry that we got to talk. And that's it.
It's kind of weird losing something you've known all your life.